similar scoreline that leads them to beat the Russian side in the UEFA Cup last season. In this performance, the two sides, there is a certain gulf in clash. It's been a very fascinating play from Leeds. Here's Mukovic. Doing it, taking their chances. Gary Kelly with a throw. He lays it back to Kelly. No. Sends in the cross. Header and a kick over by Sheldon Boone. Good agility from the goalkeeper. But another wonderful header from Arik Backer. Patient build at play. Kelly with a cross. He hung in the air so well and forced Sheldon Boone to another good save. The figure of Lee Bowyer to take the corner. Into the way swing, the harsh downward header from Peter Huckabee, who turns the ball in. It's a rare goal for Darren Huckabee. It's the fifth goal for Leeds United. And the crowd have really enjoyed, quite literally, a five-star display. Sheldon Moon is smiling. He didn't really have a great deal to smile about. Leeds, on the other hand, well, they do. 5-0. Looking to control the ball from Hart's downward header, turned and rifled it in. The goal will mean a lot to Darren Huckabee. As we now end